We have to prepare for the exam tomorrow.